I heard about what happened. It's all the girls in Hut 3 can talk about. I have an idea of what might cheer you up.
So because no letter can be encoded as itself, there's already a handful of settings that can be rejected at the outset.
Is that your team?
Yes.
Should we say hello?
No.
Hello?
I told you not to do that.
Alan?
Hugh, hello.
Didn't know you drank.
He doesn't really, he just sort of sips at the phone.
Well, I'll let you into a little secret, Miss...
Clark.
Miss Clark.
Please.
Phone's my favourite part, too.
Is it really?
Come and join us for a drink.
We'll be there in a moment.
Miss Clark.
Really likes you?
Yes.
You... got him to like you?
Yes.
Why?
Because I'm a woman on a man's job and I don't have the luxury of being an ass. Ellen, it doesn't matter how smart you are. Enigma is always smarter. If you really want to solve your puzzle, then you're going to need all the help you can get. And they are not going to help you if they do not like you.
What are those?
Apples.
No.
Oh, they really are. Miss Clark, Joan, actually, said that it would be nice if I was to bring you all something. So here we are.
Thank you. I like apples.
My best to Miss Clark.
There are two people in a wood, and they run into a bear. The first person gets down on his knees to pray. The second person starts lacing up his boots. The first person asks the second person, "My dear friend, what are you doing? You can't outrun a bear." To which the second person responds, "I don't have to. I only have to outrun you." I'll be with Christopher if anyone needs me.